Now Ella Folongo out wide. What can he do? Looking to take on the opposite there. Now he's away down the touchline and Poppy Book tackle.
Great try.
Hamilton had been excellent on the try.
Wants to get on with it. He does. He goes to Ella Folongo and Jackson got barreled out of the way by the huge front rower. And there you go. Lanzini again. He's a man mountain. Ella Folongo. He's also a mountain.
Here's Ella Folongo. This could be trouble. Running towards his winger and finds Lockie Wade. Lockie Wade's brought down
by the grass.
Nice work. Now gets into position. They have to get under. Ella Folongo scores a try. Now to Stone. They rush up out of the line. Now there's a bit of space outside. Ella Folongo and deals with Harris and he winds up. Here's Ella Folongo and he breaks the tackle there of McCormick and he's still going up over the halfway.
Very strong.
Taken down. Beaches, they've been threatening. Here's Ella Folongo. Oh, nice little bit of footwork there. Ride the big man.
Making murders at Will Sutton.
Goes wide. Ella Folongo standing start. Pops an O-look pass.
Awesome would say there with the line out. Good job so far to Savo in trying windy conditions. And what about the offload? There's the runner.
Mulhern with a short ball inside to Kilmurray. Oh, that is the biggest shot you'll see today. That is an unbelievable tackle. We'll get a replay on that. We'll slow it down for our viewers worldwide because that is a bell ringer. As they go forward now, another good hit there. Ella Folongo that time launches and the ball's turned over. Walker, Michelin. Short ball. Oh, look at that. Another big hit. That time. Oh, look at that. That is another big hit. Ella Folongo. Inside ball. And fold. Folded in half.
Big contact for the stage.
Definitely, that's a better scrum there by the Beaches side. side looking to unsettle the talons and scrums. They drive forward now. That's a very good push there, and that's going to be a knock on at the back. All you've got.